Hey guys, I don't know if I should even make this video, but I'm going to anyway for the sake of my, I guess, sanity. As you guys probably notice that there's a different background, and shit has moved around and stuff, and I've been doing a lot of rearranging and cleaning in my room and trying to get old shit out. Just kind of figure everything out. And with doing this, I've kind of realized something. You know, looking at all the stuff that I have, like all the videos that I've done recently with, you know, all the new stuff that I've got, whether it be, you know, that mirror or, you know, any Bath and Body Works stuff that I have, the fact that I've got to redo my room, you know, the fact that I have my animals, though it's, you know, just Charlie the Goldfish and then Andrew and McLovin, it still counts. And, you know, all my makeup and all that good stuff. Printer, a fucking laptop for that matter. Realized one thing, and that's, I have everything that I could want. Just about, like, material-wise. I have everything I could want. But when it comes to love and stuff like that, having somebody that will give a shit, I'm trying not to fucking cry and be all dramatic and stupid about this, but seriously, I have everything I could want material-wise, but when it comes to relationships and shit, I continuously fail. And it hurts. Because it's like, I want to be able to love someone and have somebody love me back. I want someone to hug me when I'm fucking sad. That's all I want. And honestly, I would trade every material thing that I have for that. Though, obviously, that's not, you know, a real life situation, I guess, where I could trade every piece of, you know, shit that's worth money that has brought me any kind of happiness and trade it for something that obviously money cannot buy. Not to sound cheesy, but, you know, you can't buy yourself someone that'll give a shit, which in all reality is true, so. And I just want somebody that will give a shit. Somebody that will hug me when I am sad. And that's it. That's all I want, is someone to hug me when I'm sad. That I can call mine. That I can call baby and not feel weird about it, I guess. Just somebody that'll care. And this video got so fucking dramatic, and I apologize. But it's honestly, it's how I feel. I have all of this shit, but not what I actually want. I'm like using all of this to substitute for what I don't have. And it's really starting to not work anymore. And yes, this is tea in a Coca-Cola glass. As you can see, because soda is, can't really see through soda, and if you can, that's weird. Soda is dark and disgusting. Though it is good, sometimes it is dark and disgusting, and it will tear up your insides. So this video is pointless as fuck to make, but I almost don't give a shit, because it's how I feel. It's my YouTube channel. I can post what I want. And, oh my god, my eyes look so white. They're actually not. it's the light reflecting off of them. I have this really up close. This is my new background, by the way, guys. You know, it looks a little different, maybe. I have another shelf to my nail polish holder. So now it looks crooked, but it's not. I don't know why they all look slanted and shit, but they're not crooked. The top shelf right there. And then, just kind of move my shelves around. I will take you on a quick tour of this area. I don't think there's anything personal around here. There's my two drawers. The blue drawer, the dark one that you can barely see, that's full of crafts and candles and hand soaps at the very bottom. Like, I can even show you. This is hard to maneuver around. That's crafts and shit. Shit that I can make things with. This thing needs to go away. It's useless right now. Those are all of my candles. My Yankee candles. Slapkin & Co. You name it. That's probably there. And then my soaps. Hand soaps. All Bath and Body Works, of course. And the white drawer unit is all of my Bath and Body Works, Victoria's Secret stuff. Those are all sprays and shit. Body sprays, perfume things. That's all the travel size and a big pink lotion and all that shit. I'll have to go more in depth of what's in there later with my actual camera. Then in the very bottom drawer is all lotions and triple moisture body creams. And then this green drawer thing right here, it's got two smaller drawers and then two bigger drawers. And the two smaller drawers have all my makeup in them. And the two bigger drawers have all hair stuff and like face acne treatment stuff, and everything looks darker versus if I was like this. Oh look, I'm lit up more. Go figure. When I get a new setup, everything likes to fuck itself up, I guess. And then I got my makeup thing over there, my thing that holds my lotions and my pocket backs. All my hair stuff, nail polishes, Sharpies and shit, stuffed animal things that I just kind of put there for decoration. And hold on. Okay. I just like readjusted the lighting. But anyway, there really was no point to this video at all, but I don't want to say that I'm depressed. Because I'm wanting to be happy. I'm wanting to, you know, move on from that last relationship that kind of re-fucked me up all over again. You know, when you get all kinds of fucking abuse, when you get practically fucking raped, when you get the shit that I've got, it's hard to come back from, honestly. For some people it may be easy, for some people it's just whatever, but I take things really hard when they happen, hard, but you know, in all reality it's a complicated ass thing to deal with at the end of the friggin' ass day. And I that's all I want is someone that'll hug me. Somebody that will be willing to give me a fucking hug. And that I can call my fucking boyfriend. Not me be a fucking side chick. Not me be this, be that. I want to be somebody's fucking girlfriend. I want to be able to care about somebody. I want somebody to be able to care about me. And hug me when I'm sad. That's all I ask for. Hug me when I'm sad. My eyes actually, they look really watery because of the reflection off of the screen, but they're actually really not. It's more my voice because my throat keeps tightening up and then doing its thing, and my face looks really shiny too, which I apologize, but it is also almost 7 o'clock in the morning, and I should go to bed, but I really don't feel like it. I guess I can go cry myself to sleep or something. I'm kidding, that was way too dramatic, but... It's hard as fuck to deal with. And... It's... Okay. Darkness likes to take over the left side. So, why does it do that? Fine, I'm gonna leave it like that, because it's gonna keep being a jerk. But, I guess I'll live. I guess. But whatever. I will see you guys next video. I'll probably make one today, maybe. I don't know. Maybe. If I don't friggin' die or cry or something, I don't care. Just trying to pull myself out of a hole that's seemingly impossible to dig myself out of. Trying to help myself, and it's hard to. Because I'm used to helping other people. I'm always for helping other people, but when it comes to helping myself, I'm useless as shit. And I'm slowly building up on that, but it's... Without a support system, because I have Caitlin, but... For the time that I was with Tommy, there was days that he would make me feel great about myself. And, you know, tell me I'm beautiful, tell me I'm this, tell me I'm that. Then there's other days he'd be like, you're fat. Or, you're not attractive enough. Or, I wish you were Kylie. Or, I wish you were da-da-da-da-da. You know, I don't care. I can't be another fucking person. I'm not gonna drop, you know, no offense, but Kylie is a really small girl. She's really small. I'm 170. Yeah, 170. I'm bigger. I'm not that big. I'm just average ass size, you know? It's no big damn deal. But with guys with certain... stipulations of how shit has to be, or circumstances, or whatever word you want to use there. Some guys want only thin girls, only girls that'll, you know, ride your cock, or only girls that are willing to give blowjobs, or only girls that will always want to cuddle and be totally up your ass all of the time. That's not me. I'm not, you know, that's... I included two very sexual things that are kind of awkward to include in this video. But, you know what? It's ignorant that guys think automatically, oh, I want a girl that does this, this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Because there's not a girl exactly like that that's out there. There may be. Ooh, fucking magical. But chances are she's acting so she could probably either get in your pants or she's just like that. And that's just kind of how things are. And my screen went black. That's why I turned dark for a minute. But I need to shut the fuck up and go to bed or something with my life. And I have 8 notifications on Facebook. Thank you for listening to me, bitch YouTube. You guys are amazing. All 29 or 30 of you, or however many subscribers I have, you guys are cool. And I like you a lot. Okay? Okay. I will see you guys later, and hopefully my day will gradually get better. And that I'm not fucking, that I don't feel like a damn loser by the time I wake up. See ya.